I have in my hand a $100 bill. And the good thing about money is that you can just sell it for more money. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to hand this to Amy. I just started. We have $25 right here now, $30 bid. We've been 30 and 30, now 35 and 40. We've been 40 and 45 and 45. We've been 50 and 50, we've been 50, 55 and 60 and 70, 80, 90, 100. You have it at 100, 125, 125, 150. You have 150, 125, 125 and $200 bid. We've been 2, now 300 and back. Now $400 bid. We've been 4. I have 4, now $500 bid. We've been 5. $500 bid. We've been 5. $500 bid. We've been 5. Okay, so this is how it works, and I'll count out to three. So we have $700 going twice, and if you wanted to bid $800, you would have to do it right now. We have $800. I see $800 now. $900. $900. She has it at $800. $800. Now $900. $900. Again, it is a $100 bill.
So you get $100.
Hey, we have $800 for $900. I see $800 bid with a nine. $900 bid with a nine. I have $800 going once. We have $800 right in the center going twice and three times. It is sold for $800.